You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Mel, we made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Nothing.
This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrefolk, and then they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
One more!
I see improvement. Boy, another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too.
Yeah. Look here.
Yes, sir. Interesting. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
This is Durothru, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Boy.
I've seen this language before.
No!
Someone hide a library.
back in. We are done here. Still our goal. We find a way up.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzler. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. If this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Gotta be a way to make that claw work. See anything?
Mining cart.
That could be useful, yeah? There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for? Well, that's not going anywhere. This is locked up good.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir! That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
The machinery in here looks almost dwarven. Don't worry. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here. I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. Snap the rope. Maybe we should find a way up to it instead. Now where do we go from here? Wow, how big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
You okay?
Of course. I see that. There.
Let's go. How do we get through that?
Look for the draw chain that opens it.
Thank you. was good, right?
Better.
What happened to him?
It died.
Well, yeah. Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
which way? Still need to free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there?
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
Mom were here.
Up ahead.
that looks good. Give us the way to the top. There sure is a lot to see here.
Right behind!
Focus up, boy!
Thank you.
back to the wheel.
Sure is a lot to see here. Oh, I see what we're doing. I should hold it. How do we keep those gears from moving? This goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer.
Wait, that one's not broken.
There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What's
Stay it- back! Tunnel boy.
Got it.
Be careful.
More tests.
Wars must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too.
Is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Another mining room.
May not be as long a way up as we thought. Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Prepare yourself!
Thank you.
for fun.
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.
Do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. I'll be ready.
Ready yourself!
Shouldn't we get moving? We could be back any moment. I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father? After we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. We were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for its eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.